How long have you been skating?
I've been skating for about 6 months now. My friend Derrick actually put me on. I think skating is like an expression of freedom. Like, it's like a culture to it. Like, it's just, like, you literally, like, everything, you could be like so stressed out at the moment, you could be going through so much, and just feeling the wind, like you can skate outside, you skate inside with friends. It's just, it brings people together, you know what I'm saying? It's like skating is really right. Like it's its own venture, like, you know what I mean? And I really feel like it can relieve stress, it can make people happy, you know what I'm saying? It can be somebody's brother, it can be somebody's drug.
Young money and you get cash money. I'm Tunchi the boss, and live from the vault, it's Bus a Bus.
Y'all, swag mania, pop the ghost most, carry the most, beautiful bitches with us happily toast, keep the faculty close, gross when we give them a dose, got them OD and leaning in each coast, scenery froze, take notes, rock boats, diamonds that fit us, Chanel minks in the winter, who fucking with us, we coming to give them the shivers, water we flow, spilling like rivers, flooding the street, hoping niggas is swimmers, moving gorillas, King Kong's Godzilla's when we roll up, seat filling niggas, get up when
shit.
I show up,
please don't throw up, hold your liquor, girl up, if you robbing niggas, we gon' show you how to blow up.
How you feel about tonight?
Man,
how you feel about tonight?
Wednesday's crazy.
Wednesday's
crazy.
You know what I'm saying? Out here, doing the
Lord's Soul Train line. Soul Train, tell them.
Everybody going crazy. Big dance circles.
Big dance circles.
Doing backflips and the splits.
Don't talk to me like that, right? And then I go around them.
How would you, per se, look at how San Antonio has grew, like, with skate culture, knowing that back then, like, you know, it wasn't really that much people going to the skating rink. Now it's like, you know, it's like the main attraction now. Everybody's starting.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, skate culture, like, in San Antonio, it literally is a culture. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's a movement. It's a certain swag. You know, people got their different type of skates, low top, high tops. People, you know, style them out, drawing, or, you know what I'm saying? It's like, people got their own style of skating. You know what I mean? So it's like a whole wave, and it's kind of like, I could say social media kind of tended to that. Like, just seeing everyone skating, you know, it became a trend kind of, and it came viral, yeah. And became the new, next cool thing to do, you know what I mean? Most people wasn't really worried about skating like that, but I mean, I guess people just, assembled, like, within this, you know, community, people just saw what skating can do. I mean, it brings people together, like, you know, it. Different backgrounds, different, you know, social, just like different people can mix and mingle and just have a good time skating, you know, chill with your friends Saturday night, just going up there, like skating, like, you know what I'm saying? Kind of a tradition too.
What that skating did for y'all, like skating around Carville?
Skating for me, that was a new lifestyle for me. I even found, you know what I'm saying, a special friend in my life. This one right here.
Well, for me, it's been a stress reliever, and I can get out the house because I'm always at school or at work. So it's like a good place to go relax and talk to friends and hang out without having to talk all the time or be on your phone.
Now, you, Jasmine, how would you describe the skate family here in San Antonio?
Everyone is like very diverse. So like everybody is learning here at this rink. Particularly, we're all learning how to like dip and go back.